Hello my dear students, now welcome back once again online classes. This is A.K. Gupta here in University Faculty Arts School Bansal. So well my dear students, now we are going to start once again the article. In the last video and in previous video we have studied about A and N. And what was the difference between how can use A and N? I have taught to all of you. I hope you have a good understand and there would not be any problem. So my dear students, before starting anything, I would like to say one thing that article is a very important thing for our English grammar. In our English grammar, it is a very, we can say this is a backbone of our English, because when we are to use the article, at that time, we are to use a correct and appropriate word which is suitable to the sentence, and it gives a very valuable sense meaning to the sentence or to the any person. If you want to make them understand, so that if you will speak those types of English where you will use article A and the, so it's mean it will improve your grammar skill, it will improve your English speaking also, and you can show your ability and you can show that means you are able to speak English and you are able to do any grammar parts of which is related to English grammar, article A and N. So my dear students, today we are going to start an exercise. Exercise will help you how can understand and how can fill the fill in the blanks, how can use the appropriate word for the filling the blanks. It will help you for your exam. So let's start. First sentence has been given here. Picasso was artist. So my dear students, here what is this A and N? If you are to use A, otherwise N. So first thing we will pronounce it A. If we will pronounce it A, it means R. What is the sound of R? Because artist R. The sound is R. That is a Hindi vowel sound. So if it is Hindi vowel sound, that means we can use here N. Got it? Next sentence is he is honest man. Sometimes it happens the students will pronounce it honest. Honest means like this, honest. It's wrong. You are listening right? It's wrong. Exactly, it is pronounced honest. Honest, not honest. Honest. It is honest. Now my dear students, if it is honest, so what is the pronunciation? O. O. Okay, Hindi vowel sound O. That means and will be used here. Next, I study at small university. So we have to use A or N. So my dear students, there is a note, means you have to not focus on these things that small has been written down. We have to focus you, the next, this is a noun, small is not a noun, okay. So noun, what is noun? University. University is a noun, so you will pronounce it you. It's not a Hindi vowel sound, it's a Hindi consonant sound. If you will find consonant sound, so you will use A. Okay, alright. Next, my cousin is surgeon. So surgeon, the sound is sa. It's mean it's a Hindi consonant sound. If it is Hindi consonant sound, so according to this we will use here A. Similarly, it takes me R to get to work. Okay, so according R, what is pronounced? Hour. Hour, it's a wrong pronounce. Hour, it's wrong pronounce R. R. Okay, R you can use, but sometimes it's pronounced like R. R, R. The pronounce is R. So we can use here N. I hope you got it. Okay, my dear students. Let's start some more example. Let's see some more example for getting better understand. Okay, let's see. Now look at the board. I have written 5 more example. Okay, and we are going to solve it. So let's see. First, it means 6 example. It has been written here. I have 1-year-old daughter. So what do you think? I have 1-year-old daughter. So A will be here or N will be here. So 1. So my I have told you one thing. Firstly, pronounce it. What is this? 1. One. In Hindi vowel sound or in Hindi consonant sound, we will pronounce it va. So that is a Hindi consonant sound. So according to Hindi consonant sound, we will use here A. Okay. So I have a 1-year-old daughter. Next example. Is there petrol station near? So A or N? Firstly, you will pronounce it petrol, pa. So it's starting with the pa sound. That is a Hindi consonant sound. Petrol, pa. So we will use here A. Similarly, next thing is there. There was eyed man. So my dear, eyed. If you will pronounce it eyed, so how will you pronounce it? Ah. We will start by eyed. So the sound is Hindi vowel sound. It is start with Hindi vowel sound. So we can write here N. Okay. Let's see next. Do you have umbrella? So umbrella or when you will pronounce it, so you will start with a, that is a Hindi vowel sound. Okay, so umbrella. So what will you write here? An umbrella. Okay. At last, school children in the UK have to wear uniform. So U is here. Okay. So U is here. So what will you use? A or N? What will you use? A or N? Uniform. An uniform or a uniform? Think. So firstly you will pronounce it uniform. U. U is here. U. Okay. So U is here. Then I will pronounce it here A. A uniform, a uniform. So we can say here school children in the UK have to wear a uniform. Sometimes it happens. I would like to explain in Hindi. कभी कभी क्या होता है कि बच्चे सोचते हैं कि भाई हमको ये पढ़ाया गया है कि यहाँ पे भी A, E, I, O, U. ये अगर हमें vowel, English vowel दिखे, इनसे start हो रहा हो कोई word, जैसे uniform. हमें ये बताया गया है कि भाई जैसे यू से स्टार्ट हो रहा है तो हम क्या लगा देंगे एन. दैट इज रॉन्ग माय डियर फ्रेंड. वो गलत है. सही क्या है कि हम प्रोनाउंस देखेंगे उसकी जो साउंड इफेक्ट है वो किस पर है. वो हिंदी कंसोनेंट वोवेल पे है या हिंदी वोवेल साउंड पे है कि हिंदी कंसोनेंट साउंड पे है. तो इस पर देखेंगे यूनिफॉर्म यू दैट इज ए हिंदी कंसोनेंट साउंड तो हम ए लगा देंगे. अगर यही हिंदी वोवेल साउंड होता. I hope you have got it. It was very easy and I hope you can understand. So some exercise I will send you to solve it and I make sure that you will complete those things whatever I have told you. Okay my dear student. So we will meet in the next video. Till then, thank you.